Hi, I'm Ben, and I just want to explain a little bit about this conventional 9-foot board. Basically, it's made for walking, canoes, and also can be used for progressive surfing, where the fin setups are changed. The average width on this go between 22 to 23. The plan shape is, again, I call it like a conventional outline. So this sort of carrier covers areas where if you're gonna play with it, you're gonna walk with it, or you get serious with it, it can go both ways.